also my heart, both day and night, O Krishna Murari, O Sri Krishna Murari. Devotion, love, flower garlands, and sandalwood, please accept them, O delighter of the heart. In life or in death, I worship you with these offerings, beautiful one, O enchanter of the heart. Come, son of Nanda, and then, O son of Nanda, I will offer you Aarti ceremony with the lamplight of my love. The waters of the Yamuna River cascade incessantly from my eyes into separation, O holder of Govardhan Hills. May I pass my life absorbed only in songs of your praise, O Krishna Murari, Sri Krishna Murari. And for the first question, we don't have lyric sheets for everyone to follow, but we'll be doing another one and we'll pass them out.
Thank you.
The second bhajan is in honor of Nityananda Mahaprabhu's appearance day, which is it is Nitya Godume Nityananda. So the translation, we'll read that first. So in the land of Nadia, on the island of Goduma, the magnanimous Lord Nityananda has opened up the marketplace of the holy name meant for the deliverance of all fallen souls. O people of faith, O people of faith, by the order of Lord Gauranga, O brothers, I beg these three requests of you. Chant Krishna, worship Krishna, and teach others about Krishna. Being careful to remain free of offenses, just take the holy name of Lord Krishna. Krishna is your mother, Krishna is your father, and Krishna is the treasure of your life. Giving up all sinful activities, carry on your worldly duties, only relation to Lord Krishna. The showing of deep compassion to other souls by loudly chanting the holy name of Krishna is the essence of all forms.
Thank you. श्री कृष्ण राम भगवान की जय।